Breaking news as we go on a little after 10 o'clock tonight. Thanks for being with us. A Dallas police icon has died. Former Detective Jim Leavelle, who was escorting Lee Harvey Oswald when he was shot and killed following the JFK assassination, has died. He was the first detective to interrogate Oswald after the assassination and was one of the last surviving major figures in that case. We spoke to him, in fact, just a couple of years ago when JFK records were declassified and released to the public. Leavelle died, we understand, while visiting family in Colorado. He had just celebrated a birthday on Friday, in fact, when he turned 99.